Many of us is our first time sitting in the US. For myself, for this Dani, Natalia, for me, is my first time sitting. And I love to share it with all of you guys. This morning I was a little heartbroken because my kids aren't here with me. But then I saw your faces and my day started to change because that's what you do. Your amazing energy and your smiles and your kindness. So I just want to tell you that I'm so thankful for this team. I think I have the best team in the world, the best band, the best crew, the best dancers.
Yeah.
So thankful for all of you guys, the best friend. And happy to be surrounded by so many people that I love, that have been with me so many years, my band that I adore. Thank you for your dedication, your work, your hard work, and for building with us and with me every day this show that I think will be the most important one in my career. And I know that many of you would rather be with your families at home, so I really, really appreciate you being here working on this day. I know how important this day is for you Americans. thank you so much for making my day and every day giving me the best you have. And I really wish you all a very happy Thanksgiving. And thank you.
Hola, ¿qué tal mis amigos y seguidores de Archifarándula? Les comento que la cantante colombiana Shakira subió un reciente video en sus redes sociales donde agradece a todo su grupo de trabajo su presencia en un día especial para los estadounidenses, como lo es el Día de Acción de Gracias. Shakira, levantando una copa de vino, dedicó unas sentidas palabras a todas las personas allí presentes que de una u otra manera le colaboran para lo que será su próxima gira por el mundo. El momento sentido del video fue cuando la barranquillera mencionó parte de su intimidad al mencionar la ausencia de sus hijos, Sasa y Milan, que en este día tan especial a la cantante se le aguaron los ojos al momento de decirlo.